All right, make a wish, George.
Everyone's coming for you. You're 40 years old.
Today is the first day of the rest of your life. Happy birthday.
George?
My dream. I was falling. So vivid.
It's tomorrow. You're worried about tomorrow. It's a routine procedure.
I know.
It'll be fine.
All right.
When you close your eyes, there's nothing to see but memories.
Like a feeling I have.
What happens over there?
The East Ward? It's like a construction zone. It's been closed.
Whoa. That's an olive tree. This one will live long after I'm gone.
I'm gonna keep you alive for the rest of my life, if that's what it takes.
I understand there's been some confusion and that you're agitated.
We have to establish the timeline, the chain of events that led to all of this.
You know what they say? Maybe people who die in their sleep, they're actually dreaming of falling.
You ready for a little lesson? A dose of reality?
You can't just look into someone's eyes and get a sense of their soul, George.
Are you gonna betray me, Judith? Do you know what I am? You can tell me what they've been putting in this IV here. Now, you're gonna face your fear. Won't be afraid no more. We'll set you free. I want to leave this place. I want to leave the place right now!
Leaving is not an option, Mr. Greaves.
Mr. Greaves.
Happy birthday, Daddy.
Sublime. Unrated and only available on DVD.